I understand that there's a tradition in this town that when a young man or woman enters military service, they are given the opportunity to choose the hymn that will be sung in their honor the last Sunday before they leave. Patrick Lewis has chosen his song. It is not the traditional Christmas carol that Mr. Harper planned for his special guest to perform today, but it is perhaps the song that we especially need to hear. We've all heard it before, but today, let us listen with hearts that seek peace, not by our own might, but by trusting every battle, every struggle, every fear to Almighty God, who conquered evil with love Christmas Day 2,000 years ago, and who has done it every day since. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Harper's gift to you. Please welcome the Mormon Tabernacle Choir.